when it comes to one's own home, I believe every woman is an interior designer. So am I. Since this lockdown, I have spent most of my time daydreaming about some project I want to tackle around the house. And when we required a home office, this multi-purpose room project became one I dreamt about. Namaskar, main Aarti, apne sabse pehle video aur channel Aarti's World of Decor and Design mein aapka swagat karti hu. However, this project took several days as I had to restore my storeroom and puja room in the same way and convert it into a reading room as well as a workstation. But this project wasn't that easy. इसके साथ सबसे बड़ी प्रॉब्लम तो यह थी कि यह एक गवर्नमेंट क्वार्टर है, इसमें हम कोई परमानेंट काम नहीं करा सकते, ना इसके स्ट्रक्चर के साथ कोई छेड़छाड़ कर सकते हैं और ऑब्वियसली ज़्यादा एक्सपेंस भी नहीं कर सकते। यह प्रोजेक्ट मुश्किल था पर नामुमकिन नहीं। तो चलिए बिना देरी किए हुए वीडियो को शुरू करते हैं। Firstly, I want to show you before makeover look of my store plus puja room. You can see how messy it is. For the PC setup, firstly we got wiring done. To give the room a refreshed look, we got it whitewashed. The room had cream painted walls before. I got it changed to white with 1/3 of one of its walls red. Here's a look at the mood board I created prior to my start. मैंने सफ़ेद काले और लाल रंग की थीम फाइनल की है. According to the color palette, I chose this painting from Pinterest and framed it for one of my walls. This is the view of my old bookshelf. Clearly visible, it is having paint fades. Owing to a limited budget, painting it wasn't possible. Hence, I ordered 2 rolls of white wallpaper from Flipkart. The whole makeover of bookcase costed around 500 rupees. Due to the presence of many handles, the bookshelf was lacking a good finishing. So, to cover up, I used crafting acrylic paint. It also gave my bookshelf retro look. I ordered this lamp from Amazon. It's really beautiful, which has come with all the necessary equipments. I own this wing chair. It always makes me feel comfortable, so I decided to use it for our reading corner. I put all the wires here in this basket for a tidy look and keep this here. देखिए कितना साफ लग रहा है और कभी भी मुझे किसी तार की जरूरत होगी तो यहाँ से आसानी से मैं निकाल सकती हूँ. हंसराज जी की मदद के बिना यह प्रोजेक्ट पूरा नहीं हो पाता. हंसराज जी हमेशा मदद को तैयार रहते हैं, इसके लिए मैं इनकी शुक्रगुजार हूँ.
दिस इज माई ओल्ड वॉशिंग मशीन स्टैंड and this is a white board of my children. मैंने इसके ऊपर मंदिर रख दिया है. Because of slightly higher in level, it would be easier to clean here.
Some drapings. Carpet is capable of giving a defined look to any room. Now, some final touch-ups. Enjoy the makeover. आई होप यू लाइक द वीडियो. अगर आपका प्रोत्साहन मिला तो मैं ऐसे और वीडियो बनाऊंगी. प्लीज़ डू सब्सक्राइब एंड लाइक माई चैनल. प्लीज़ लीव कमेंट इन द कमेंट सेक्शन गिवन बिलो. थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.